Civil Code, Article 1985. When there are two or more depositors, if they are not solidary, and the thing admits of division, each one cannot demand more than his share. When there is solidarity or the thing does not admit of division, the provisions of Articles 12(12) and 12(14) shall govern. However, if there is a stipulation that the thing should be returned to one of the depositors, the depositary shall return it only to the person designated.
This is Legal Philippines.